If you've been cutting 45 degree angles or any kind of angle on your table saw and you've reset it to vertical and you want a quick way of finding out if the saw is at 90 degrees to your table, take one of your steel squares. You don't have to set it up like this and crank the blade all the way up. You can drop the square down, move it along like that, and make your adjustment perfectly and quickly.